right? Toys R Us, inside Toys R Us. Nice little Lego section. All right, Legos, looking at the Ninjago sets. Pretty nice. So being in the store definitely brings back memories. Looking at this Lego Batman set. I like that little Joker on top. It's pretty cool. Oh, that's freaking awesome. That Riddler. Alright. Excuse me. So I don't think I'm going to do a full store vlog. But I do want to capture, you know, a few things. All right, looking at this Star Wars set right here. Got a resistant bomber from Last Jedi. I'm saying I think that's the new AT-AT or the Assault Walker. And of course the Star Destroyer. Gotta have that. Gotta have that. Buildable figures. There's a lot of Star Wars merchandise. Oh no, you're right. Okay. Speaking of, I need to go to the Star Wars section. Yeah. I think it's the Barbie doll section. Okay. There we go. Some little Star Wars dolls. Princess Leia is actually kind of cool. Okay. That's actually pretty sweet. Jason Voorhees, Freddy Krueger. Yeah, Spider-Man's kind of cool. Kind of like that. Oh, excuse me. Some more Star Wars related things.
The droid is not safe.
Okay. I like this Chewie right here. Cool. I like that Luke Skywalker. There's a Jyn Erso. You know none of us like her.
There's
a Porg. Alright. I like the Star Wars stuff are slowly clearing out. It doesn't look as cluttered as I've seen in other videos. And it looks like they're actually, you know, making some kind of progress with the sales. I mean, I guess, you know, the fact that, you know, the store is going out of business, that gives people more of an incentive to buy this stuff. Well, like I said, I figure I'd just do this little blog. So, just wanted to look inside here one last time. As I said before, the store completely goes out of business. Oh yeah. That's it. South Falls Slick. I'm out.